Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe of how to make ghee roast dosa at your home like hotel. So for this recipe, what you need, here I have some dosa batter and I'm going to make dosa with this. So take a iron kadai and into this I'm going to add this dosa batter. So we have to make thin dosa because we are making the ghee roast dosa. The batter should be very thin, and while making dosa we have to make thin. So instead of applying oil in the surroundings, we are going to add ghee. And in the surroundings also. And we have to cook this dosa until it becomes brown and crisp. So can you see, this is fully done guys, and my ghee roast dosa is ready. So I will show you one more. So in this I'm going to add some ghee again. So this is very yummy dosa guys. And if you want, you can cover this one with the lid, and can you see it started becoming light brown in color. Please remember, when you are making dosa, cook in a very medium flame. Can you see it started coming out naturally? So yeah. So this is how they make ghee roast dosa in the hotel guys. And for this, I prepared some chutney, and you can have this one with sambar. So this is the quick video of how to make ghee roast dosa at your home. See you soon in my another cooking video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. Bye.